Hello everyone. Hi. I requested madam that I'll be sending this video just to give my experience about the surgery that have been done in April month. Well, what should I say about this surgery? Dr. Tulip has said me this surgery will be a miracle, and this is what I have experienced. Now it is almost 6.5 months I have undergone with this bariatric bypass surgery, and this has proved me very miracle. Yes. Why? Because my weight was 173 before the surgery. The day when I met Dr. Tulip in her hospital, she said me, yes, she has given me the hope to live the life. Yes, now after 6.5 months, my weight is 114, 114, 173 to 114, almost 56 kgs reduced till now. Yes, I have sent my photographs, all my photographs before and after the surgery to madam. She hope she will display to you all. I have to thank Dr. Tulip and Dr. Ramesh Makkam. These two people are being a god to me because they have given me rebirth or real life to me. I have lost all my confidence in my life, but these two people had given me the life to live. Yes, almost 9 years I have waited to get done with this surgery. I had a lot of fear to go with this surgery. Almost in 2009 I heard about the surgery and almost waited. Why? Because I'm the only son for my parent. I have no other brothers or sisters. I'm the only one to my parents. And most of them have given me the negative feedback or negative input about this surgery. But after talking to many people who have undergone with this surgery, a successful surgery, and after that I came to Dr. Tulip in November 24th, 2018. She had given me some investigations. I have gone through all the investigations and spoke to Dr. Tulip. She had explained what exactly the surgery is and how this will benefit to us. So myself and my family members, my parents, sat together and discussed. I have taken almost 5 months to decide later again after talking to Dr. Tulip. One fine day, I fixed the date for my surgery. April 24th, 2019, I had been admitted. And 25th, my surgery was done. And 29th, I was discharged. And apart from there, every month my follow-up is being doing, and month on month they keep on advising me, and they change my diet plan and exercises. So till now I am doing very well. I have got most confident to live my life now. Yes. Why I have chosen this surgery? Till 2018, I was not diagnosed with anything except my obesity. But in 2018, April, last year exactly April, I was diagnosed with my diabetic. My diabetic level was very high. My HbA1c was 10.6. And this is what made me to choose this surgery. Dr. Tulip had given me very good input about this. That is why she said me this is a miracle surgery. After 6 months of my surgery, I have been advised to do all my investigations, and my HbA1c was below normal, and that was really a miracle. You know, once the diabetic you have been diagnosed with, one by one complication starts regarding your health. So I have chosen this surgery and it has been proved very well. I just want to show you how I look now. The previous photographs I have sent to madam, she will display to you. Presently how I look, I just want to show you. My waist was 64 inches. Now I am wearing a 44 inches waist pant. Almost 20 inches I have lost in 6 months and almost 56 kgs I have lost. Still more I have to lose. No, doctor has given me 80 kgs target. So another 35 kgs I have to lose. Yes, I have another 5.5 months time. I have all the confidence that I will be losing my weight and I will reach my target weight of 80 kgs. I thank wholeheartedly to Dr. Tulip, Dr. Ramesh Makkam for giving me a new hope to live my life. Thank you very much.